Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Microsoft Teams application, and it shows we are sorry, we have run into an issue, and in followed by it also shows one error code. So how to fix this kind of problems from your Windows 10 PC? But other users don't worry about it because this method works, but some setting location is maybe varying. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, force close this Microsoft Teams application from your taskbar. So by simply right click on the taskbar and then go to task manager. So here you can locate that Microsoft Teams and then click to end task. So once you done these processes, just follow me friends. And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just open your settings menu. So here you can go to account settings. And in left side, it shows some options. So here you can go to access work or school. So here you can find that account you are attempting to use to sign into Microsoft Teams. So if you not link any accounts, first of all link it. So otherwise, if you already link any accounts, just once disconnect and reconnect that accounts. So after you done these processes, I hope this will fix your Microsoft Teams problem. And this is method one. So next method is just open your Windows search bar and then type %appdata% and then click to search it. So here you can locate Microsoft folder and then click to open it and then select Teams. So you can click to open it. So now this time you can delete the cache memory from following folders, and the first one is blob storage. So here you can delete this folder, and the next one is cache folder. So here you can delete all the files. And the third one is databases. So here also you can delete these files. And then go back to the one step. And the fourth one is indexed.dp. So you can delete this folder. So and the final one is service worker. So here you can click to delete the cache memory from this cache storage and database folders. So once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window and don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to access the same Microsoft Teams application, because I try to check it if this method works or not, and it starts to loading. So be patient. So finally you can see now my Microsoft Teams works very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix your Microsoft Teams not working problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.